Drunk and stunned, a Longwood man accused of rumbling with bar bouncers gets the taser treatment. 20-year-old Victor Kwan was arrested early this morning near UCF. Investigators say he headbutted a deputy while being kicked out of the night library. He was hit with a stun gun 3 times before he could be subdued and put in the cruiser.